cupcakes. Cupcakes. Oh my God, mom's making cupcakes. 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 I had a crappy day at school, but that really doesn't matter, cause my happy face appeared when I saw mommy make a batter in those little round tins that you put the batter in. Guess I'm getting a bit fatter before the day ends. There's a batch in the oven and I'm loving the smell, although it's making me drool. And I can tell that the sight is gonna make the night quite alright. I think I'm getting sugar high and I haven't even had a bite. Hey mom, need any help? I'll get a stool. I know the rule, no touching, but I can blow them till they're cool. And I'll sing a song that people down in Dixie sing, if you let me lick the batter off that mixy thing. Man, I can't wait, only a kid understands. There's nothing better than a cake that you can eat with your hands, with candy and little sprinkles that fall all over the place, and ending up with gobs of frosty smeared all over their face. We'll give some to the neighbor and we'll save a few for later, but I'm licking every crumb off of that little piece of paper. I'd really be surprised if they last another day, cause I'll eat 30 or 40 if she looks the other way. Hey, what's the occasion anyway? I mean, my birthday's in May, you're still a few months away. Then my mom dropped a bomb that she made so many for a PTA meeting and I can't have any. I felt betrayed, all I could say was what? That's nuts, it felt like my mother punched me in the gut. Then she turned with a smile and a pile on the side and said she made a couple extra, so open wide. Cupcakes! 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 Oh my God, mom's making 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 cupcakes!
All right, then.